I think this is one of the biggest problems of the century. We don't have that much more time to stop this temperature rise of the oceans, and so we need to move fast. We need to decarbonize or reduce greenhouse emissions.
CO2 is incredibly difficult in terms of the amount of CO2 that's in the atmosphere for us to knock out, and then converting it into something that you can actually use. Those are two problems that most people haven't figured out a solution to.
You're talking about 65 gigatons of CO2 emissions a year. Scale is everything. And so we thought about technologies which were already at scale. And so plasma is one of those technologies. It's used at scale in semiconductor industries, in medical applications.
Plasma is 99% of the universe, but ionized gas gives you an incredible playground to be able to break down CO2 and then make it into other things. Conductive inks. Carbon black is a huge material that's used everywhere. Carbon nanotubes can become the next transistors. And we want to go after batteries by making the materials that are better for the batteries.
In plasma, what you're doing is dry chemistry, which means instead of the water or the electrolyte that is used, you have this ionized gas, which is basically consists of ions, of electrons, of holes or positive particles, and they had very, very high energies. Now, if you look at molecules like CO2, this is a very stable molecule. It doesn't want to change its state. And so you need energy which allows you to break this molecule apart, dissociate it, and transform it into different things. And so plasma gives you this way of doing this.
The idea is we're going to take greenhouse gas and make it out of thin air into products. That is a direction that we just haven't explored, and that's what's super exciting about this. Woodside Energy, which is the largest energy company in Australia, one of the top energy companies now in the world, has been nothing but an incredible partner. Not only are they providing the support for this program, they're intellectually contributing. So we're working with their scientists and engineers to figure out a solution that can get to scale.
All the emissions that we have, we can take this CO2, use it as an asset rather than something that is oftentimes looked upon negatively. It's a hard problem to solve, but if we do it, this is going to be transforming the whole society.
One of the things that I think we're going to blow people's minds with is that you can actually get a breakthrough from idea into the market within 5 years. People will see that we can move faster than most people could ever have imagined.